Okay, so we're on the way to go get the bees, and so how this works is the bees show up in these packages, and you can either get a 2-pound package, that's about 7,000 bees, or you can get 3-pound packages, and that's what I have purchased. And so that is about 10,500 bees. And I ordered 7 of those. And so you get, the way that they do it, it's pretty slick. The semis come in and they come in from California and they give you your, a little schedule the day before. And so now that we have the COVID virus, I had to make a sign of all of the products that I want them to put in my car so no one will be touching anyone. So I have my sign with my last name on it. So they'll go get my 7 bee packages and stick them in the back of my car. And then they'll also look at the list of the items I need to hive them today. And they'll stick those in the back of my car or in the back of the truck. And then I'll give my check to whomever is next in line. But yeah, it's pretty slick. And so then you'll be able to see the bees in the back. And then we're going to bring them home and put them in their hives a little bit later today because it's going to be a little bit chilly here until, I don't know, the high today is 50, so I figure around like 11 a.m. or noon we might start putting them in the hives because it's not going to take very long and I want to make sure that it's warm enough for them. And that's about it for now.